Students at Wiggin Street Elementary School will now be the beneficiaries of a local project that brought Kenyon College students and community members together for a common cause. A grant made possible by the Kenyon Campus Community Development Fund provided funding for the construction of a Gaga ball pit at the local elementary school. Facilitated by members of Canterbury Kenyon, the project was completed in a brief period Wednesday afternoon at the school's playground.
The purpose of the project was severalfold. One is to get Kenyon students and the community together, doing a project together and getting to know one another a little bit. And then the other purpose was to give some new equipment to Wiggin Street School.
The wood is also warped a little bit. Well, yeah.
Gaga ball began in Israel, and as you can see, there's a pit that they're working on. And one of the great things about it is sort of all ages can play together, and two or three people can play, or 20 or 30 people can play. Everybody gets inside the pit, and there's one ball, and you don't throw it, but you hit it. And the goal is to hit it into somebody below their knees, and they'll be out if they get hit below the knees. And your goal is to keep from getting hit below the knees. So it's a quick moving game. All ages and all numbers can play together.
This is Alan Reed reporting for MountVernonNews.com.